If you are an Amazon brand owner, you know very well that you can use the Amazon Advertising Console to manually create and optimize campaigns. In this video, you will learn why Advigator is the better choice to manage and optimize your Amazon ads campaigns. Let's see how the process of creating a campaign changes. In the Amazon Ads Console, which you can see here, you will have to click on Create Campaign, so we can see this blue button here. Then you will choose the campaign type. Then you will find a name for the ad group and add one by one the products that you want to promote. Then you have to choose between manual targeting or automatic targeting. Finally, you have to find keywords and enter the bids. In Advigator, you will find your products grouped together. Each group contains the variations and advertising formats, such as sponsored products, display, brand, and video. To activate the campaigns, select the product, enter a daily budget, and set your ACoS target. That's it. Within a few minutes, you will find the campaigns created in the Advertising Console. The campaigns will contain the keywords and bids per click calculated based on your ACoS target. Managing a catalogue of dozens or hundreds of products using the Amazon Ads Console can be a nightmare. Let's suppose you have a catalogue with 30 products. A good practice is to create at least one campaign per product. So, if you create two sponsored product campaigns, one display campaign, one brand, and one video campaign, you will have five campaigns per product. So in total, you have 150 campaigns in your Amazon Ads Console. It will drive you crazy managing hundreds of campaigns like this. It's so complicated that many sellers stop optimizing their campaigns after creating them. In Advigator, you can use bulk operations. You can activate or configure multiple products with just a few clicks. First, select the products. You can activate them with the same budget and ACoS target. Within a few minutes, campaigns will be created in the Amazon Ads Console, keywords will be found, and the bids per click will be set. You can also add a negative keyword or add keywords to multiple products simultaneously. Let's see how bid optimization changes. Typically, Amazon sellers look at a certain time interval and increase bids for the best performing keywords and reduce them for the less performing ones. With Advigator, you won't have to do calculations anymore. We will do them for you. We calculate the optimal value based on the data and update the bid directly in your campaigns in the Amazon Ads Console. The bid calculation is based on the conversion rate of that specific search term in that ad format. Therefore, higher performing keywords will have higher bids, whereas lower performing keywords will have lower bids. Sellers often wait for enough orders and clicks before adjusting the bid per click. If a keyword gets an order but it's a lucky event, the bid stays low since it's based on the number of clicks and orders received. So, what do we do when a keyword is getting clicks but no orders? We progressively reduce the bid per click until it generates an order. This ensures that irrelevant keywords, which waste your budget, gradually spend less until they disappear. Let's see how budget allocation changes. An annoying situation is when one campaign exhausts its budget, whereas another campaign for the same product has budget remaining. You need to transfer the budget from the underspending campaign to the campaign that needs it more. Often you forget, and by the end of the day, you haven't used the planned budget, missing out on sales opportunities. Fortunately, Advigator does this automatically for you. You choose the daily budget at the product level, or campaign group, as we call it, and the percentage allocated to each sub-campaign is based on how much that ad format actually spends. Let's see how monitoring ad campaign performance changes. The graph in the Amazon Ads Console is very confusing and difficult to analyze. The graph of spending, sales, and ACoS is what you are controlling the most, but as you can see, it is a very big mess of lines. And it may look like one line is higher than the other just because the amount is higher, when in fact they're on two different axes, so you have to actually hover over them to get a better understanding. Fortunately, there is a much better alternative. With Advigator, monitoring your sales is much easier. From the sidebar, you can choose the product or aggregate multiple countries. And the chart is much easier to read. You have spend, sales, and ACoS all in one chart. Additionally, you can aggregate by day, week, or month to have fewer bars. These are the main benefits of using Advigator over manually managing campaigns with the Amazon Ads Console. To start a campaign with Advigator, go to www.advigator.com and connect to your Amazon Ads account.